my kids were always builders, and they were always kind of ingenious in the things they would construct, but they weren't always safe about it. I remember once we had this long stairway that was almost two stories high, but it was a straight stairway at Toluca Lake. And Pati and I went off to some dinner party, and I don't know where the nanny was or whatever, but we came home, and they had constructed this kind of slide down the stairway. They put blankets on it so that it was slippery. And they had put in a cardboard box India with a helmet on, and put padding around her with teddy bears and everything like that. And they were just about to like do the great sled experiment of pushing India down. So we arrived just in time to stop that one. But they were always building things, and actually, yeah, it was kind of wonderful that very often for Christmas presents, they would give me things that they had constructed, and those were always my most precious Christmas presents.